in national defense.
America will rearm. And here's her latest idea for mechanization. American armies of the future will definitely march on their stomachs. The doughboy, advancing in open order, will not have to get up and run, exposing his upright figure to the enemy. He will creep like a reptile across country, firing as he approaches at 30 or 40 miles an hour. Our fires, down to sunny California, where it's summer all the year,